Hello everybody! In this video, we're going to go through a step-by-step process on exactly how you can download and play Clash of Streamers on your PC or Mac. In order to play Clash of Streamers on your PC or Mac, you first need an Android emulator. The best emulator for this would likely be the BlueStacks Android emulator. So, the first thing you need to do is download and install BlueStacks. Simply head over to the BlueStacks download page, bluestacks.com/download, and click the download button. Once your download is complete, go ahead and open the BlueStacks installer. When running the installer, it should look something like what you see here. So, click the Install Now button and begin the installation. The installation process is usually pretty quick, but it completely depends on how powerful your computer is. Once the install has finished, you'll want to sign in using your Google account. Since we're using an Android emulator, the game is going to be downloaded off of the Google Play Store, so you'll need to enter your Google account credentials to proceed. And if you don't have a Google account, you can go to account.google.com/signup to create your Google account. Now let's shift away from BlueStacks for a minute. After you've set up your Google account on BlueStacks, you need to ensure that your Google account has been enrolled in the Clash of Streamers beta. To enroll in the Clash of Streamers beta, you want to head back over to gamingforgood.net or back to the referral link that brought you to this video. Right on the front page, you'll see the options to get access to Clash of Streamers on the Play Store and the App Store. Click on the Play Store option and enter your email. After clicking submit, you should receive an email with an invite link to the Clash of Streamers beta. If you open the email and click on the invite link, you'll be redirected to the Google Play Store where you can opt in and become a Clash of Streamers beta tester. Simply click on the download button to ensure that you're properly enrolled and ready for the next step. To download Clash of Streamers, you want to click on the Google Play Store icon in the BlueStacks home menu to open the Google Play Store, and then type Clash of Streamers in the search bar. You should then see Clash of Streamers right at the front, so click on it and click install to start installing Clash of Streamers. After a bit of time, you should have Clash of Streamers installed and you're all ready to start playing. If you set up Clash of Streamers on BlueStacks, you can actually continue on your Android or iOS phone if you want. There are no separate servers for Android or iOS or anything like that. All you need to do is make sure you've connected Clash of Streamers to either Twitch, YouTube, or Facebook. Once you've got one of these accounts connected, you can switch between BlueStacks and any of your Android or iOS devices at any time. After you've connected to one of these accounts, you can also add your face to Clash of Streamers. But before you can do that, you first need to import the file into BlueStacks. So head back to the Home tab, and then at the bottom of the Home menu, click the More Apps icon, and then Settings. In the middle, you'll find the button Import Windows Files. From here, you can import the custom face you want to upload in the game. Now, when you head into the Go Live building, you can add your face and then refer your friends using the magic link. Any of your friends that use your link to enroll in the beta will be able to play the game using a character with your face on it. We'll be talking more about the referral system in a future video, but that's the gist of it. Now, this is where things end for most people. If you've installed BlueStacks and Clash of Streamers works well, then great. Go have some fun playing Clash of Streamers. If you run into any performance issues or anything like that, you can check out our BlueStacks FAQ for common BlueStacks issues, and the link to that will be in the description below. Thanks for watching the video. A lot more Clash of Streamers content on the way, so definitely stay tuned for more. Until the next time.